I didn't expect this out of me, so thanks.
How did it happen?
Nitin, you know, Nitin actually begged me. Please do it. Please, Jwala. Please. I was like, no, okay.
Asal fans are not fan. Definitely. No. Badminton court.
No, I was just kidding. Actually, one night we were just together and, you know, we were talking and he was like...
One night we were together, we were talking and then...
I mean, when all of us were together, all our friends, yeah, we were at a dinner thing and very casually he told me, but I didn't know he was very serious about it. Only after a month and a half, I think, I knew he was very serious, very, very serious, and that made me nervous, and I'm still nervous.
Anna, ante badminton court ninchi ippudu dance kochaaru, how was it performing, and do you plan to take this as a serious career? I know it's a million-dollar question.
Badminton is by far easy. I think I have a lot of respect for the movie industry. I think they don't work hard for like 8 hours or how we do. I think they work hard for almost 24 hours. You know, looking good is not easy. You have to work really hard. And I don't know. I'm not sure how I'll do in this industry.
Okay, where do you work hard and where you hardly work? Is it badminton or is it movies? Where do you work hard and where do you hardly work?
Pass, can we...
Parvale, that's only on the stage, nowhere else. This is where we hardly work. Well, and so future lo edanna plans unnaya cinema cheyadankani dance cheyadankani?
I'm not sure. I'm not a planner. Mm-hmm. You know, I do things when I want to. It's just, you know, I... just happened to do this, really. It was not a plan. Mm-hmm. So I don't know. I'm not sure.
Okay.